This belonged to Andrea von Strucker.
Look, this section's on the 1950s. Andrea and Andreas von Strucker.
They called themselves Fenris.
Apart, they have the same abilities as your children.
Help me out.
Together, though, they were known as Fenris, the wolf. And they were more powerful than you can imagine.
Picking up a custom order, Andreas von Strucker.
Look, it might be nothing. My dad could possibly be wrong. Just because the Von Strucker twins could do it doesn't necessarily mean.
She's obsessed with that music box. Her powers are changing. She's becoming more violent.
Powerful. The modification? It's completed?
Yes, it's quite remarkable.
People were dying. How powerful.
I'm sorry, but your daughter should have never been born.